The Watcher. I have been charged with observing your world since before humanity reigned as the dominant species. I have watched legends born and return when most needed. I have seen the flash of genius define the future. I have watched selfless acts define a lifetime. I have watched you turn accident into triumph. I have watched adversity turn into purpose over and over again. Watched all of this and so much more, because that is the task bequeathed to me by the universe. But I can stand by and watch no more. I have watched you, Victor von Doom. I know what you're planning, and it cannot be allowed. Humanity is at an important crossroads. The future of your species is at stake. So today, I have broken my Watcher's vow to never interfere with the course of humanity. I am here to stop you!
I have so little respect for those who do not know their place!
You do not know the power you abuse.
And you do not seem to know how to be silent! The power of the cube is mine to control. You were a fool to come here. You have no one to blame but yourself!
Please, no human can hold such power.
You're wrong! One.
Things in New York are bad, team. I'm assembling every hero I can get a hold of. There are multiple attacks across the city from multiple supervillains. We'll drop you a few blocks from the action. You'll still run into resistance, but your friends should keep most of the fighting from you. Good news is Ultron's not operating at full power. It's almost like he's distracted.